getting any better than that.
That's brilliant.
Hey, Brian, you have any time for the little people?
I'll be a son of a bitch.
Hey,
how are you
doing? Hey, wow, this is, oh, I can't believe, oh, wow, it's great to see you.
Welcome.
Welcome
to my doge.
This place is spectacular.
Amazing.
Chaotic today. We got the Cat Fancy cover coming out.
I've been living in a tent for the last 2 years.
Oh, yeah, this is not that. Got a sauna in the kitchen.
A lot of people think that's weird, but I keep wine in it.
I'm not a wine guy, but I know you got to keep it hot,
right?
Oh, check this out. This was fun. We shot this over 2 weeks in Prague.
Wow.
You know what they call cats? Chicken of the rail yard.
No.
What?
Don't indulge in.
There's a lot of meat,
but I love it.
And what's so great about it is it's so damn true. I hate Mondays.
I'm not a Monday guy.
Ron hates Mondays. No, I'm not crazy about them either. I also don't like Tuesdays, Wednesdays, or Thursdays.
So why are you guys here anyway?
Well, Brian,
we're getting the news team back together.
Yeah.
Of course,
they want to know who it
was. Jeez, I don't know. I kind of got the world by the tail here. I don't know if I can.
Christ, I get it. I mean, you're the Quincy Jones and Cat are talking, but why would you leave all of this?
Hey, Brian, I don't know if you heard, but New York has all new strip clubs.
Question still remains.
Where's Rick Hammond?
Oh, you guys didn't hear.
No, what happened?
Rick's dead.
Babe, I'm leaving. I must be on my way. Time is
Rick was lost at sea, but thought he saw a bird and swam out to pet it. He never came back.
We all love Rick. Even though he never had a phone number.